Hall with it. Up ahead to Matthews. Coming off a three-point game on Monday night, and Austin Matthews kicks it back to Riley, and he fired that off the post at a huge ricochet up into the fourth row.
He gets the line here. You got a corral of bouncing puck first. The D is back off the line, just protecting it, taking the car with him. And man, you can hear that one from the rafters right in that corner. As
here's Rantanen behind the net. Only Connor McDavid with more even strength goals. McKinnon from a sharp angle put it in front. And it's corralled there by Byram. Back to McKinnon. Rodriguez for McKinnon. Slides off his stick and the Leafs will move out. And here's Marner over the line and slowed up, but still with it. And that shot blocked by Rantanen. Across it goes. Riley, another look. Scores! Morgan Riley!
That's going to actually be the first actual shot on goal as Riley's first chance hit the post. And it's Mitch Marner just getting a second chance with that puck deflecting off of Nichushkin. And Morgan Riley coming in yet again. You know, you break your stick, a little bit of not a real hurry for Marner to get one. I don't even think he got his own. He's got somebody else's. I couldn't see who it was. But at the end, he makes the pass across to Riley. He comes in alone.
Is checked on the play and the Leafs will counter. And it's going to be a high octane night, it would appear. That one kicked up by Georgiev. Here's Makar snapping that pass onto Nieto and Galchenyuk. That backhand seemed to fool Samsonov, and he's able to cover up.
Colorado jumps the D up every chance they get. They're the highest scoring defense in the league.
7 points for that blue line against Montreal. Marner in front. Matthews nearly hooked that one through, but Georgiev able to cover up. Mark Giordano, Justin Hall have done that. Here's McKinnon charging in. Loose in front. Rodriguez missed the target, left alone in front of Samsonov. Another chance. That one blocked by McCain. Intercepted by Makar, and away goes Rantanen. Got Rodriguez loose again. Nifty move, and he shot it high. Little magic there from Rantanen.
Rodriguez just put that one too high, and then how about this little move between the legs of Rantanen and sending out Rodriguez high.
And back in comes Morgan. Here's Dennis Morgan firing it right on, and the rebound put back to Samsonov. Bouncing puck back to Giordano. Gave it away. Here's Logan O'Connor, and Giordano sprawled, and the leading shot blocker comes up with another to atone for a giveaway. Nieto back to Girard. That shot, Samsonov looking behind him. It didn't get through. Newhook with a drive on the rebound that he found. And Gustafson will flip it back into Avalanche ice. Yarncroke came up with it. Here's Kelly Yarncroke for Marner to Matthews. A stop by Georgiev, and on the other side, Yarncroke from a sharp angle. Goes after it. Marner along the boards. Stole it from McKinnon. McCabe, but a deflection by Matthews. And Georgiev looks sharp on that. And even 11 and 7 with the different combinations, that line seems to stay together. Penalty pending against Toronto. Johnson off the post. And it stays out. And we'll see a high-powered Colorado power play go to work.
His team sort of stopped playing. Instead, the Avs drive into the front of the net. There's that deflection right on the doorstep. Cogliano thought for a second that he had it. Watch, he gets his stick down. Boy, right underneath the bar in a two-hopper.
Nichushkin. Makar's got Rantanen available. Back up top. And McKinnon in front. The pass for Copper glanced off his stick. Makar again. Rantanen scores. Deflected in off McCabe. And the game is tied.
And the pass ends up getting blocked. Here's the pass across. They've got a chance to get the puck out. Instead, it's McKinnon keeps it alive. This is a shot pass trying to go to 13. And instead, even though he wasn't blasting it, he's trying to go through the legs of McCabe. And it goes off the stick and in. So Rantanen gets a bit of a break there, and tough one for Samsonov. You see his late reaction as it got deflected.
The second period was called the worst of the season by the Leafs against Buffalo. They actually outscored the Sabres 2-1, but were outshot 17-3, lost momentum. How do they respond here tonight to the second period? And And it starts with a face-off win by the Avalanche, and maybe a break for Nichushkin. Foul, Nichushkin off the clock and saves it off. Big stop to prevent. Winding it up is Rantanen to re-enter the zone. Under a half minute to go in this power play, and a hot shot to Samsonov off the post and knocked the net off.
Samsonov, as you can see, just to the outside, but watch how Rantanen just keeps his legs moving. That creates a little bit of a separation from Hall and right across.
Did not allow a shot against Arizona in the third period of overtime. And now a pass in front of Connor, stopped by Samsonov. Riley trying to make himself available. It'll be Matthews instead. Nylander to the front. Gogliano and O'Connor, the penalty killers. A big stop there as Morgan Riley came down looking for a second. There's Byram. It's played past him, and maybe something developing here for Marner. Here's Marner. Flipping it through. A big stop by Georgiev.
Forces that spin around and then saucering it to distant area. And Georgiev almost overslid that. His partner McKinnon and try to continue on and do what not a lot of defensemen have been able to do, over a point per game in his career to this point.
Bumping with Eller, and now up the boards it goes, and Nylander flips it through. Here's Bunting, back to Nylander, backhand stopped by Georgiev.
Is his breakaway speed. I mean, he's just able to make this little chip and then finds the open ice, gets it inside on the back end.
And away goes McKinnon. Onto the right wing for Rantanen. He'll play it back, but Rodriguez, stopped by Samsonov.
Look at the aggressiveness of Samsonov. By the time he makes this,
away goes Yarncroft, drops it off. Here's Jake McCabe, and Georgiev just got a piece of that. Off for Rantanen and Taves.
Interesting start, though, for Colorado, isn't
yep.
it? I would have maybe thought to see McKinnon.
And the Leafs will hit north. Gustafson's on the move. Flipped ahead. Off Gustafson. He hits the post. Holds on. Time running out. McKinnon back to Kopp for shooting. And Samsonov, one more stop at the horn.
Hard to believe just the second shootout for the Leafs 67 games into the season.
So William Nylander to start it off, and Georgiev stuck with him and makes the save.
You know, often you see guys slow down, come in.
Jared Bednar, he's 2-for-5 in shootouts. Up against Samsonov, and Samsonov answers Georgiev.
Just meandering in, trying to force Samsonov.
Next up, scored in the only other shootout for the Leafs this year, and beaten this time by Georgiev. Well, does McKinnon use that Nathan McKinnon-like speed? He's 1-for-4 as he kicks it into high gear. It scores!
Samsonov, watch when he goes to take the shot. I thought, yeah, it just bobbled on him. So he's thinking top shelf, almost a knuckler underneath the arm of Samsonov.
So Mitch Marner has to score. He did in the Leafs' other shootout game. Marner, and beaten by Georgiev, perfect in the shootout, and the Colorado Avalanche win this one in the shootout and win the game 2-1.